As you can see, this year's festival brought a wide variety of actors and filmmakers here to Vail. Many of them have worked in television, on Hollywood films, and also on independent films. And we were curious as to what the differences are between the mediums, and also why they choose to work on indie films.
I think diversity is the spice of life, and independent film embraces a wide diversity of different voices.
One of the advantages independent film has is like the internet. It allows a lot of people a voice who otherwise wouldn't have one. And the experience of working on one is that it tends to feel more collaborative.
I think a lot of the nature of independent filmmaking is that you have to throw creativity at problems and not money. And so when you hit a wall, you really have to use basically your inventiveness to get through an issue.
It feels a little more flexible. It feels a little more spontaneous in general, partly because you're kind of making it up as you go along because there's not a lot of money.
The bigger the budget, the more time you spend sitting in a trailer or playing basketball or, you know, making phone calls or playing with your BlackBerry.
We have, you know, one dictated voice coming from a big studio or a big conglomerate. You're not having that diversity and your life isn't as enriched as it could be.
What I have appreciated most about subterranean filmmaking before this is the opportunities to kind of expand the take ratio a little more and take more risks that you don't get as much in traditional studio filmmaking. I'm really looking forward to the day where we have 90% of the day spent shooting and exploring.
For me, one of the things I like about television is that during the course of your 12 or 16 hour day, you get to act a lot. You got to stand up and deliver the goods. And I found that, you know, independent films sort of mirror that schedule. You got to do a lot of acting. You got to go really quickly.
Not having a really big budget, you know, it's tough. But on the other hand, you get to tell the stories you want to tell, and you're not beholden to, the masses to a certain extent.
I prefer this kind. You know, I think you have more creative freedom. You don't have 10 producers who decide what facial hair you're supposed to wear. I'm not being hyperbolic. This is literally what studio movies will have. A producer who's like, literally seems like they're just in charge to see the facial. So it becomes really annoying, and stifling.
If there's any fun of being an actor, it has nothing to do with sitting in a motorhome in a parking lot. It's about getting to, portray someone who isn't me and getting some relief from, being myself, which is why I like acting.
So that's it for the 2008 Vail Film Fest. Now, I live here in Vail, and the Film Fest weekend is my favorite weekend out of the year, so I would highly recommend coming back for the 2009 Film Festival. It is worth it. And one more tip before I go. If you really want to show your appreciation for a movie, you should sit and watch the entire credits. It's pretty incredible how much work goes into making a movie, even an independent one.